to execute a combination of the two types of rotary of rotary motion. Let's look them and them individually. When you push in the circle, you see circle. The reason is spinning direction, the spin works is because
to understand this behavior, notice that the cylinder spins and rotates one end in the table and one end in the air. The cylinder makes a stable partner when the end touching the table rolls without slipping.
Continue. When you put your finger on the X and spin, you use CX. The same thing happens when you spin it with the circle. You will only see the circle.
Can we do it with an X?
Next.
With the X? Yes. Okay. That's it.